Sidharth Malhotra's loss has proved to be Ranveer Singh's gain. Well, we'll tell you how. Reports suggest that Mahesh Bhatt was keen in remaking Sanjay Dutt and Pooja Bhatt's movie Sadak's Remake, starring Alia Bhatt and Sidharth Malhotra. But after the breakup news of Alia Bhatt and Sidharth, and that too on a negative note, both Sidharth and Alia can't even stand each other. In this case, Sidharth's loss has become Ranveer Singh's gain. This will be the second time when Ranveer and Alia will come together for a film after Zoya Akhtar's Gully Boy. So how much are you excited to witness Ranveer and Alia's pair on screen? Do let us know by commenting below.